Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And there behind us is our workshop. Or actually it's more like Timo's workshop. It's for the actual workshop, like making metal stuff and doing like real work. And we have been filming on the like weekends and on the evenings there. And we have also quite a much our stuff there. But now it's time to expand and we are going to get our own workshop. And we have already rented one and we are going to get the keys to the workshop within like 1 hour. And we are going to do the workshop swap today and tomorrow. And this day's mission is to get the doors open.
Yeah.
And then we are going to build like a forklift pallet shelf there. And maybe one smaller shelf and do some IKEA shopping. So let's attach the trailer to the truck and get the trailer full of stuff and then we go to the new shop. Yep, and my first plan was to visit also IKEA before going to the new workshop. But the trailer is already full. I have only the storage thing, those pallet movers and our truck summer tires. It's already full. And I have like thought that this is so huge trailer, it's going to take like shitload of stuff. But the truck pallet shelf is just too big. Yep, so that was annoying to load the trailer. It was a bit messy for some reason. But now we have everything that we can fit on the first go. So let's drive to the new hall.
And here we go.
And it's really close. It's only like
five minutes. So pretty good.
And that was like one of the major thing. Like criteria for the new workshop, it has to be close because I'm not going to start build like full machine shop with the lathes and everything.
So this is more like a YouTube workshop.
Yeah, it's like filming place.
Yeah.
And storage unit. Yep, so we are here and the door should be open and the keys inside.
No.
Ta-da!
Yeah. It's pretty dark.
Pretty dark here. Ta-da.
Ta-da.
And there is pretty good lights. Of course we need more and I think I'm going to switch like Valtavalo LEDs for those. And then we have to do something for the egg hole. This is pretty rough for filming.
Yeah.
I have lost the locking things for those. And then that one is bent. And I think I can get new of those. Shouldn't be that hard.
Pins.
Yeah, pins are lost for those. Yeah. And then here is going to be the official filming place. All the action is going to happen there. And we're going to film from here. And here we need some coaches and stuff like that. Yep, I removed this one, which is bent. And we could like straighten this with the press, but I think this is not going to be very expensive. So let's try to buy a new one. And then we go also to IKEA to buy some stuff.
Nice parking. Well done.
Yeah, it's like almost fits to 2 slots, but not nearly enough. Yeah, and we are going to go there, and it's terrible. It's like maze, and you have to walk the whole thing. I think we are going to survive.
Yeah.
Yeah, so let's start with the couch. Or sofa. Which one is it? Other one is probably like Murika English and other fun is like British. English.
Yeah.
It doesn't echo so bad anymore.
Yeah, it's already getting slightly better even from this like random stuff. And Anne, you have to like show the features of our sofa. Yeah, pretty cool.
Yeah.
And we are going to have like work table there. And then I'm going to put small table there, and there's going to be a coffee machine and my Nuka-Cola freezer.
Yeah.
And then we both this table. You can adjust it, so we're going to make it much higher. And we're going to do all the experiments on that table that we do on the table, like some orbits where something and something where something. And then, because we are not sure how long we are going to stay here, I didn't want to like buy expensive acoustic panels or anything like that. So we went and bought
cheap acoustic sheets.
Yeah, these are like Knoppa.
Knoppa.
Is it like bed sheet in English?
Yeah.
Yeah, and there is those like things there, so we are going to hang them from those, and we are going to put white ones on that side, and then on that side I'm going to print some HPC and Beyond the Press sheets there, and I'm pretty sure that solves the problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's already pretty late. It's surprisingly slow. So I think we are going to go now home and come here tomorrow morning, 7 o'clock.
7?
No, 10. And then I have ordered a big truck tomorrow. They're going to take the small electric forklift thing here. And since Timo bought new better one, but I have so small use for it that I can use the old and slow and which has a poor battery here. And yeah, let's continue tomorrow. Yeah, it's a start of the second day. Yep, so now we have this, and I think now it's time to build all the storage things for this and smaller stuff and get them full of stuff.
Yeah.
Yep, and we managed to buy spare parts for that. It was pretty old, but the guy instantly knew what model we have. And he gave these pins, and the bucket is really nice. It's old coffee bucket. Yep, so now we just like hammer these. And then this goes here. So now we can't lift this by accident. And we could use just like bolts here, but then you should like put nut behind here and it's a lot of work. We'll be right back.
unbox this price tag.
No, it's the whole table that you are unboxing.
Yeah.
One big go. How much was the previous price?
Ooh.
It has been there some time.
Yeah. Oh no, that's really bad.
We got extra 20 euros.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
It might be that we wouldn't both with that price.
Yeah, too expensive.
Yep, I was loading our stuff. The anvils, they are here. 50 kilograms each. And I had a terrible accident. Anni's looking worried. You are, Anni, not allowed to get mad.
Yeah.
But I have bad news. I was like squatting down.
Yeah.
With the 50 kilogram anvil right here.
Yeah.
And look at this. It's just like ripping it off.
Yeah.
I think I have to change new jeans. Hoo-hoo. I think we have done for the Monday.
Yeah.
It's really poor weather to tow your trailer and open the trailer cover. It's like everything is wet, it's raining, it's cold and it's dark all the time.
Yeah.
So not very good. I think if it would be like summer, we would probably work like 4 more hours.
Yeah, easily.
Yeah, but like weather and the darkness, like it eats you. I think we are going to go home and sleep.
Yeah.
And
this is pretty good already.
Yeah, I'm pretty pleased with the like process. The like truck pallet storage thing and the forklift thing, they are good combination. And the like mini upstairs platform thing, it's pretty good. We are going to probably get a bit more shelves up there and then probably some shelves on that empty wall there, and then the like opposite wall of that, it's going to be always clean and it's for filming.
Yeah.
We're not going to store anything there. And yeah, I think we are going to now slowly bring a bit more stuff. We have still quite much in our home that could be here. And then we are going to start to build the like filming setup. We need to get rid of that echo. It's maybe slightly smaller now,
yeah,
but still too much. Yeah, but I think this is like really good size.
Yeah.
We can easily store everything that we don't want to keep at our home. And there is lot of room to film. Mm. Yeah, but as a last thing, I want to show our like relaxing corner. Yeah, so here is our like break room / relaxing corner. You have couch.
Yeah.
Very good couch.
Very cheap.
Then we have Nuka-Cola freezer. Unfortunately, it's empty. So I'm going to get some Pepsi Max there. If they don't have Nuka-Cola in local market. Then I have small coffee maker. This is lost.
Oh no.
Oh no. I hope you are going to find it.
Yes.
And then I have these like coffee things that go here. But now they don't go. Yeah. And then we have some drinking glasses and water fountain. Yeah. But I think that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.